Dear students, we have taken question number 3. Now let us read the question. The squares of which of the following would be odd numbers? The first question is 431. Here how we'll do, we shall find what is the unit digit in the square of this. How we'll find the unit digit? We shall just multiply this 1 into 1. This 1. Okay, this 1 is an odd number. So square of this number will be an odd number. So square of 431 is an odd number. Okay, then the second question is 2826. If we want to find the square, what we'll do, we'll just find the what will be the unit digit in the square. For that, what we'll do, as you know, we shall multiply 6 into 6, this 6 into 6, it is 36. So in the square of this number, the unit digit is 6, which is an even number, right? So the square of this number cannot be an odd number. Then let us see this one, 7779. So if we find the square of this, how we'll find? Just we'll check the unit digit in the square of it. How we'll find? We shall just multiply 9 into 9, which is 81. So in the square of this number, the unit digit is 1. So it will be one of the answer. It is 3. So the square of 7779 is an odd number. Okay, then next one, number 4, 82004. If you want to find the square of it, what will be the digit in the unit place? Just we'll check this 4 into 4. This is 16, right? Now this 6, which is in the unit place of the square of this, is an even number. So the square of this number cannot be an odd number. So these 2, 1 and 3, that is the square of 431 and the square of 7779, they are odd numbers. All right, students?